following me, bro. I'm in Gross Point, about to go pick up my shoes, and he just want to follow me, questioning me.
All right, now.
Like, what's going on? You want to question me? Come on, come question me. Come question me now. What's your question, bro?
I'm sorry.
What's your question, bro? What's your question, man? What's your question? Ask your question.
I'm asking you a question because I got a call.
You ain't getting no call about me.
I didn't?
I just came out the house.
Okay.
I literally just left the house.
That's what I'm talking about. What house did you come from?
In my house.
Where's that at?
Don't worry about it. In this neighborhood.
Okay.
Y'all ain't getting no fucking call about me.
I'm upset right now.
Stop fucking lying. I just left the house.
Okay.
Literally, I just left the gas station across the street, so stop lying. Ain't no settle down because you're lying.
Okay. All I said was, can I talk to you for a minute?
What for? Why did you stop?
Because I got a call. I just told you.
You did not get no call about me. I just left the gas station 5 minutes ago. You're lying.
Sir.
Ain't no sir. I'm a grown man. I can walk in this neighborhood. I'm from this neighborhood. Y'all only stop me because I'm black and I got a hood on. And it's the only reason I got a hood on is because it's cold. I'm going to get my motherfucking shoes. Leave me the fuck alone. Bye.